I know that in this day and time, honor is not a politically correct kind of term or attitude, but one thing I've learned about living is you take what is good from your experiences, what you can use, and leave what you can't.